Reading from the Book of the Law by Alistair Crowley. Let the scarlet woman beware. For if condescending pity presumptuous compassion and infatuated tenderness visit her heart, if she leave my work to toy with old sweetnesses, then shall my vengeance be known. I will slay me her child, her ill-gotten fruits, meaning her child. I will alienate her heart. I will cast her out from men as a shrinking and despised harlot shall she crawl through dusk, wet streets, and die cold and hungered. But let her raise herself up in pride. Let her raise herself in pride, true pride. Let her follow in my way. Let her work the work of wickedness. Let her kill her false heart. Let her be loud and adulterous. Let her be covered with jewels and rich garments. And let her be shameless before all men. Then will I lift her to pinnacles of power. Then will I breed from her a child mightier than all the kings of the earth. I will fill her with joy, with my force shall see, and strike at the worship of Nu. She shall achieve Hadith, the point, Bindu, Hadith. I am the warrior lord of the 40s. The 80s cower before me. Yes, and they are abased. I will bring you to victory and joy. I will be at your arms in battle, and ye shall delight to slay. Success is your proof. Courage is your armor. Go on. Go on. In my strength, go on. And ye shall turn not back for any This book shall be translated into all tongues, but always with the original in the writing of the beast. For in the chance shape of the letters and their position to one another, and these are mysteries that no beast, no mere beast shall deny. Let him not seek to try, but one cometh after him, whence I say not, who shall discover the key of it all. Then this line drawn is a key. Then this circle squared, in its failure, is also a key. And abrahadabra. 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 It shall be his child, and that strangely so. And yet his child, it shall be, he shall be. Let him not seek after this, for thereby alone can he fall from it. Now this mystery of the letters is done, and I want to go on to the holier place. I am in a secret fourfold word, the blasphemy against all gods of men. Curse them. Curse them. Curse them. Curse them. And now, with my hawk's head, I peck at the eyes of this false image of Jesus. This blonde, blue-eyed, white dude. And everybody knows, anybody with half a brain knows that Yeshu could never have been Caucasian. Skin like burnished bronze, hair like wool. Please, please, this lie has gone on for too long. It's like if sometime in the future we depict President Obama like the character from Mad Magazine, red hair and freckles. That would be a lie, wouldn't it? So it's not that blonde hair and blue eyes is bad or anything like that. That's not what I'm saying. But misrepresentation, especially due to nefarious purposes, trying to usurp that which is not yours, that is wrong. So yes, I agree with Uncle Al here. I peck at the eyes of this false image of Jesus, which is actually the abomination of desolation, because we can see how much desolation these false teachings, plagiarized teachings taken from so many ancient cultures, it's not even funny. Yes, I peck at the eyes of this abomination of desolation, false image of Jesus, as he hangs upon that lying cross, because that's also a distortion. So many distortions, man. It's time, anyway, for me, it's time to put the bullshit to rest. That's it, man. That's it. It's time to put the bullshit to rest. I don't know about you, but I'm tired of the bullshit. Okay? And I could say more, I could read more. And I'm just here sharing. Because this has always been my life. I don't need a degree in order to be who and what I am. And if you don't like what I have to say, then go ahead. If you keep on sending me dumb comments, I'll just block you, man. I just wish you were in my face with this nonsense. But and then people say, oh, you shouldn't let it bother you. You know what? I let bother me what I let bother me, just as you let bother you, and you let bother you, and that's just it, isn't it? We can only be how we are. But by pretending to be aloof, that is nonsense. I don't agree with such horseshit. So you pretend to be aloof. Meanwhile, inside, you know you're being a hypocrite. So it might as well be you. That's all I'm saying. This whole doctrine, living subjugated by fear tactics. So they subjugate you while you are alive. And they threaten you that after you die, the torture will continue. Oh, unless you're a little nice puppy dog, and then maybe then, this demiurge, tyrant asshole may throw you a bone. Maybe give you a harp, so you could just play a harp forever. With a smile on your face and say, ah. So much nonsense. It's unbelievable. I'm out of here right now. Om ha, om ha, om ha, shanti om. And if I want to talk in any accent that I want to talk in, it's my prerogative. So please, get off my fucking jock. If you don't like it, then please, get off my jock. That's it. Thank you.